You got a kid that's been broken, abused or whatever, there's some healing that has to take place. Free arts plays that secondary part because, you know, they go into therapy or whatnot. But then when free arts come into play and kind of, you know, boost what's going on, I believe that healing, you know, is the most important, because that's the only way they're going to be able to really move forward to spread their wings, should I say, to be this positive person in the community as an adult.
Okay. Now let's go.